Hey everybody, Jim Cedar here. I'm up at the Alba Contorno Stadium on Forte da Alba. I'm sitting here with Giacomo Contorno. Giacomo, share with us and with our readers what the personality is of the Romanesco and really how it differs from Colinello and Cicala.
Romanesco is our most important singular crew. We have a map dated 1875. That, for me, has a special meaning. The complexity of Romanesco is always fascinating, and the character of the Romanesco is the spicy. The spicy is what maybe more than a century ago people recognized in this specific hill. And the Romanesco soil is a combination of the more blue limestone and also clay iron soil of the Cicala with a little bit of magnesium that is more typical from the Colonello. Maybe this magic combination of a little bit of Colonello in a more Cicala soil, that is the description to the Romanesco hill, I think is the secret of the complexity. So the Romanesco is also the hill in which we have the oldest vines. We have vines planted the beginning of the 30s of last century. So it's a combination of things that, to me, makes this hill very, very special.
Is the vinification process the same for all three, for Cicala, Colonello, and Romanesco, or are there any differences?
Well, you know that starting from the 2001 vintage, my family moved from 200,000 to 80,000 bottles with the same amount of hectares. And we also so decided to extend the time of skin contact. So before we were around 2-3 weeks, now for Cicala and Colonello are 5 weeks of skin contact, and Romanesco 6 weeks of skin contact. So now we could play a serious game, what we like to play. And this is maybe the biggest advantage we have now, the freedom. We have a lot of space in the cellar. We are not pushed by anything. So the logistic is not an issue. And so we try very much to have the old-fashioned approach to the Barolo, and this, I think, is the main opportunity for us to express from each crew what is the topic. And in Romanesco, usually we do a little bit more in the skin contact because the quality of the terroir, and in particular also the quality of the skins, always offer an opportunity to wait a little bit more and see what happened into the barrel.
Any difference in ageability for the three?
Well, usually the Romanesco is the one that, in my opinion, offers more opportunity in terms of this evolution. And let's say that also the impact of the skin contact and the way in which you select the grapes could do a huge difference. But in any case, yes, a long skin contact with the Romanesco always offers an incredible result.
Okay, well, it seems like there's a little bit there for everybody in terms of you know, which of the three you want to go for. So. You continue to do an excellent job with these wines. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you very much. We try simply to express the spirit of our soil. And each crew has its own identity card. And this is, I think, the secret. And the diversity is the salt of my job.